Finapres develops medical devices and software for continuous, non-invasive blood pressure measurement and hemodynamic monitoring. With these devices, the entire complex waveform of the blood pressure can be recorded beat to beat. The system consists of an inflatable cuff on the finger for recording, the nanocore on the wrist for processing, and the Nova for measurement control, visualization, and recording. The system functions via the volume clamp method, developed by Professor Peñez in the 1970s. An inflatable cuff exerts pressure on the finger, while the light sensor monitors the diameter of the finger arteries throughout the blood pressure pulse cycle. Initially, it will assess the artery to determine its unloaded state. Subsequently, the nanocore module will start measuring blood pressure using the physiocal algorithm. The nanocore processes the feedback from the light sensor and dynamically controls the pressure inside the finger cuff to keep the diameter of the arteries unchanged at an unloaded state. Consequently, the pressure inside the cuff that is needed to maintain this equilibrium resembles the arterial blood pressure in the finger. The Finapres Nova also calculates brachial pressure from the measured finger pressure. An arm cuff is used for only a one-time calibration of this calculated brachial arterial pressure. Using the well-validated model flow technology, information about blood flow and hemodynamic parameters can be derived from the blood pressure data. The Finapres Nova can be expanded with several specific application hard and software modules. An example is our CRT application, which quantitatively and qualitatively improves the patient's hemodynamic profile in pacemaker optimization. The guided autonomic testing application guides the user through several tests, like the Valsalva. Such tests are used to assess the autonomic nervous system. An iPad is included to provide intuitive feedback for the patient during the tests. The Advanced Hemodynamics application shows more parameters derived from the blood pressure to enable physicians to do a thorough hemodynamic evaluation in very short time.